Hi guys, it's me, Radio Kiwi, and today, well, for Christmas, I got a gift card for Hobbycraft, which is a really cool, like, a really cool art store in the UK. So, today, this gift card, I could spend £25, so today me and my dad went up to Hobbycraft to get some things. Yeah, to get some things. And I'm going to show you them. This is a overview of everything I got. First, I'm going to show you this wooden castle thing. This was £4, and it's really cool. I'm going to paint it tomorrow. You can't open it. I was hoping you could open the top so I could make paint in the bottom, but you can't, sadly. It comes with box up top and that. There was a house one for £5, and the house was probably this big, and it had had nearly two layers. It was just awesome. I really wanted it, but I could get it. Well, I could get it, but I wanted this instead, so it would be less painting. Next item. Well, this was £3. It's a book which can open. So, and I've got a laminator, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna colour in or paint these sides, and then I'm gonna leave this blank, and I'm gonna draw a picture, cut it out, laminate it, glue it off, stick it on, and write laminating. So everything that needs laminating, I'm having trouble opening this, can go in here, which I think is a good idea. So, next item is storage, because I just don't have enough storage things for LPS and stuff. So, some boxes made with hearts, not love, just hearts. But this is nice. Rainbow colours, and I was gonna get a heart-shaped container, and I had these in it, but it was heart-shaped and you could pull them out, but that was £6 and this not £12 or something, so I got less than stuff. Next item, I got this for £1, and it's a mini easel and canvas, and I thought this was so cute, and because I use these mini canvases sometimes, so I thought this was a really good idea. Next item. I wanted moss, don't ask. I have this thing where I like nature kind of things, and I saw moss for £3, I was moss, so I just bought a bag of moss. Yeah, I'm weird. Next is deco mache decora page paper. Why don't I just write decorative paper on that or something? Jesus. Well, I got 3 sheets of decorative paper. This is going to help me when making my own dollhouses. I make dollhouses now. And the last thing I got is some rubbers or erasers or whatever you call them in this little pocket thing. This is £1. Of a decorative paper with £3. That's huge enough. This is £1. And there's more for love in my bed. This is great. I have to change my bed sheet again. Anyways, these are really cool because they're I know that Timber Animation I know that Timber Animation's got a couple of these. Some dinosaurs.
So there you have it. Just a random little video of me showing off, and I am not trying to brag in any sort of possible way. I just like moss, apparently. But the next video is the next couple of videos are going to be me, showing you the stuff I got for Christmas. The next one's going to be books, because I got a lot of books. Oh, yes! I got, Omen of the Stars and the third series in War of Cats, which is part of 3, and we'll see you someone of stars. We've also got the Ultimate Guide, which I'm super happy with. Yes, see you in the next video, guys. Bye.